know I've been holding it in. The way I feel about you, something I've been dying to say, and I don't know how you'll take it. Oh, please don't go. Oh, you should know. Go screw yourself. Oh, bad enough, yeah. Now we're done. Go screw yourself. Not gonna lie, yeah. It was fun, but go screw yourself. Feels good just to get it all out. It's so not overrated. You can't keep putting me down and getting away with that. Oh, now I know, the way to say 33 words I've been holding back, trying to fight. I'ma let them out. 33 words, gotta let you know. Here I go, go, screw yourself. Couldn't have been more wrong. I had a feeling it would go this way, and I waited way too long to say these three words, to say these three words, to say, go, screw.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. I'm so grateful for all the support that you've given me. None of this would be possible without you guys. And also, thank you to Chris Schneider. If you haven't checked out his stuff, go check it out. He is the bomb. And also, Go Screw Yourself is now on iTunes. So I would love it if you guys could buy it. That would be so awesome. So go to iTunes and check out Go Screw Yourself. I hope you guys like the song and the video, and